as all of our elected officials are, Mrs. Lisa Hernandez.
Thank you, Joe. I also would like to echo my colleagues in saluting our servicemen and women. I am from this area, born in, considered an Army baby, born in Fort Leonard, Missouri, so my father had served in the Army, made it a lifetime career. So understanding being in the world of service, I am just very happy. It's a real pleasure to be honoring our servicemen and women. Thank you.